And we are live. Hello there, guys. Welcome to WF1 Raikkonen 7 Racing. Today at the WF1 F2 League. At the Japanese Grand Prix. Just trying to quickly sort out my stream because for some reason it's not overlaying. Party, introduce yourself when you're ready.
It's Futile Rider 99 reporting once again for WF1 Japan. I'm on a quali ban tonight, so it should be fun.
And message from WF1 Ados. Probably telling me to stop streaming. No. Just saying to ready up. Right then, guys, as you can see in the last stream, it all didn't go well for me at Russia whatsoever. But thankfully, the other Haas driver of Rydog, my teammate, did. And he managed to bring home the win for the team. I believe it's fourth of the season, right?
Nope, I think that was my second of the season.
Oh. Okay, so that'd be Haas's third race win then of the season, because he had mine in Belgium, and I only just started streaming from Russia, and I will be streaming every single race every season if I am racing next year, season in WF1. I most likely will be, but it all depends at the minute, anyway, waiting up for the other drivers now to ready up to go to the grid. I'd also like to apologise to Eddie Bananas and WF1 Bottas for the last stream, as I did call him out. But that's what happens when drivers do get a bit angry on you. Me and Bottas apologised to each other within 2 to 3 hours after the race had finished, and Eddie the next day. Well, I did anyway. Yeah, just still waiting for all the other drivers to ready up now and go to track.
They've lost the driver.
Have we lost?
I don't know. Palmer, most likely.
Probably.
Dumb. Right, guys, if you do want to skip ahead in this video, if you're watching it after this live stream, if you go on to roundabout... roundabout roughly 6 or 7 minutes, hopefully we'll be on the grid. Q1, we are retiring anyway, so you can skip to, I believe it'd be about 15 minutes in the video. And I think we're ready to go now because it's back to 12. But I haven't seen any drivers ready up apart from myself. And here we go then. We are going to the grid on 4 minutes of this video, so you can skip ahead if you like, but if you don't want to and you want to follow the full live stream, you're more than welcome. Championship standings, currently I'm 5th, I believe, in the Drivers' Championship. Hang on, let me ask my brother for the phone quickly. But I just want to look at a photo, so... And, well, my brother won't give it to me, so I obviously can't do it.
You going for the harder option or balanced?
Balanced, mate. Lewis, can I just look at the photos? Just to see what points Team Haas and me and Roy Dogg's on, please. Louis. And this is why you don't have 5 or 6 year olds going on your iPhone XS Max.
Let me see if I've got the points. Yeah, I've got the point.
You should do, because I sent it to you on Messenger.
Yeah. I got WF1 pairs.
If you just say mine and yours drivers on championship, just say the top 5 drivers then, and then obviously the top 3 constructors.
We got WF1 Perez leading in the Mercedes on 172 points. We've got myself, Futile Roy Dog 99, 1 point behind him on 171. We got Raysum in the Renault, who's on 152. We got WF1 Bottas 1805 in the Mercedes on 149. Then we've got your streamer, WF1 Raikkonen 7 in the Haas. 143.
So it is getting close, and it has been called a restart already. And if I've got to restart my game, guys, if you want to watch part 2 of this, then, because I don't think the stream stays on. Yeah, everyone's physically left now.
I'll dashboard my game.
And we're back live. It doesn't matter now, Lou.
We can have fun. We're fine.
Yeah.
It's only 50 cents. It's on the corner.
You don't
want to read out the constructors.
I'll do it now. And a constructor championship then, guys, us by following. 1 second, Lewis, if you just be quiet a second. The constructor championship then, 1st to 9th, is Mercedes with 321, Team Haas with 310, and 3rd then Renault with 151, the Red Bull boys with 138, Ferrari with only 103, McLaren in 6th place with 89, 7th is Toro Rosso with 62, Force India 8th with 60, and to round out the top 9 is Sauber with 44.
I want Lewis. Ow.
So what team's missing from the calendar then?
Lewis.
Williams.
I was about to say it's Lewis, probably Williams. Not.
Do you pull a charger out so you can go over there now?
No.
So we are in the new lobby. I really do apologise for this video, guys. So if you really do want to skip on now, from this point, I think you should skip to around about 12 minutes to 13 minutes. Then hopefully we're in qualifying. Probably have to retick the box now, Riley.
My box is still ticked, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what happened there, guys. The mic legit just cut out. So I just checked to see what was happening. Yeah, we're going to track now. If you don't want to watch a stream through Twitch, you can go ahead and find it on TomLavis99 YouTube channel. I might possibly be creating a new YouTube channel and it's going to be called WF and Reckoning 7. And where I'll be posting it weekly updates on the races. And I think from next season I'm going to keep track of my own points, as like Roy Dog has done for himself. And yeah, I'll tell you each week then what points I am on, so I won't have to wait until WF and Bot does 1805 does his video, and then we can see the points in there. But go like and subscribe to WF and Bot does 1805 for more WF1 content on board his version. What's a race like? Ooh, full wet race, right?
You're kidding.
Look, full wet, heavy rain causing wet track conditions. So you're going to be on full wet then for the whole race. I don't think I'm going to pit stop then, right? I'm not going to bother. Because wets can go full distance. Unless it changes by the time we get to the grid, because it does happen. But then,
because I'm not qualifying, I don't know whether to modify my setup for the race.
Can if you want. I'm making sure I run quick for qualifying so I can be up there for the race. Because I'll have to change there, won't I?
Okay, we'll alter the setup of the car.
What wings are you running?
2.6.
Now I'm running pre-safe, so I'll probably drop mine to 2.
You're not qualifying, are you? If I can't change my front wing on the start of the grid and it's wet, I'm going to be in the dog street. Who's this? Griffith 6th. Oh, there, look. That's what happens when you don't lock down a lobby.
Yeah.
There you are.
Wait for it. It'll be another restart, probably.
Possibility. Unless somebody asks him to leave. So the drivers we are waiting for then to retire, as you can see, is Raceroom. I'll take that back. Is Eddie Bananas. That's normal. He's always the last one to retire.
I've retired. I'm just gonna, if like I'm in Q2, I'm just gonna retire as well. Coming out.
Right. What you gotta do is now, in qualifying, go down the pit lane and then disqualify yourself because you're on Qualibon. It's up to you if you want to tell the viewers why. I don't realistically know why myself.
Well, because of the netcode of this game, I crashed into Bell's rear Harvesting right. Therefore, causing him to lose his wing, so I've got 2 penalty points there. And Russia, he went down my inside. I got scared off a little bit off track, then rejoined apparently. Rejoined, it was either rejoining the track or going into the wall. And yeah.
So what he means by 2 pound, 2 points, and guys, there's 2 points on his super license. For those that don't know, WF1 also has their own super license. 6, you get up to warnings, and then on the 7th penalty, you get a qualifying ban. And I think it's 8, another qualifying ban and a warning. 9, it's called into the admin's room to see what's going on, I believe. I'm not too sure which order it goes, but I think it's I think it's 12 where you get called in, and then we discuss the future, which I'm the owner of WF1 myself, as well as Vettel. But that sounds a little bit as well. And that's it from this division, I believe. Yeah. Apart from, I believe your other stream, your other stream person then for tonight, I believe, is Big Nath. 2 viewers now, how are you doing? Be sure to comment in the section box if you like to. Right, you don't have a phone for you, do you?
I've got a phone near me.
Can you go to my Twitch channel so then you can see if there's any comments?
Yeah, well.
And if possible, stay on there as well.
Yeah.
Whee! Yeah.
Just waiting for Eddie.
We can go on the fastest tyres now for each session, because there's no need to... It's a full wet race, isn't it?
Well, what I might do is retire in the garage, pretty much. Because then I'll be knocked out of Q2 anyway.
There's 13 of us.
13?
So, yeah, you could just retire, yeah. Yeah. Unless I've overcounted.
1, 2, 3. Oh. Didn't get a chance to see that in time. What's your channel called again? WF1
Reichman 7 Racing.
Standing by.
You should see me going off the track now. But I believe the stream's like 1 minute behind.
Yeah, that's a good number.
I'm definitely not far from this again, so that's pretty much it. You can call phantoms. Because you qualified in Australia, didn't you? I'm borrowing those two. China. I really wasn't sure about me. Spain, I reckon. Monaco beat me. And, I have no
good luck, Tom.
Thank you. five so far with that one.
I reckon you could get probably a 27 definitively.
Comment it on the next one. First one, I didn't have any mistake whatsoever, apart from this corner one right now. Can this be my second one of the season? Possibility, yes, but would it happen? I don't think so. I'm going to do one more ride, I don't know for
you. Go for it. I will say one trick is that corner where you went there, change down to the fifth, and you're in.
Now I'm risking way too much here.
We have WF1 locking the 7 for going rally prop.
Why not? I really hope that the game doesn't change the weather for the race right now. So I'm on 20% win almost.
Probably won't, but it's still being pulled like that. I think that's the only thing I don't like is there'd be a lot of rain and very hard to see the cut. But I hope
that's really what I have for them.
Yeah. I hope to get cold, to be fair, because I need to win this race as well. Wait,
up the structures, you've got to hope that I can manage to stay in front of Mark, because if I don't, it's going to extend the structures change.
You cannot extend it, not only and the drop.
Nah. What do you reckon I should do then, Roy? Come out to do one more run or retire?
Probably retire, mate. Being honest. I won't bother going out another run because you're just wasting tyres.
Two times in front of Mark. Well, just under two times. Who should I go on board with you?
Go on board with WF1 Bet. Why? But I'm going on board with him. Probably.
Can't remember Castillo. This Castillo goes P7. And 130.2. Like we're not, I believe, just started. So let's watch Vettel.
Yeah, because it's me, Vettel, Perez, and you are the four people strongest around here.
He's took out a barrage. Just saw that rolling across the stream.
Hasn't improved as yet.
Well, he's going to be good for another one.
Very nice.
After all, he's blue. We've got Brumer on the 20. Lapping 128.8.
The start's gonna be cool.
This is a full wet race. I might attempt to underfuel the car.
I wouldn't. No, not with the heavy rain or anything. Because, believe it or not, right, you burn more fuel when it's fully rain than you do when it's dry. Reason is because your wheel's spinning consistently more.
Yeah, good point. Go on, that's one thing that's going to surprise me. Is anyone's gonna make it through 130 yard. That one improved only by 98,000.
And 10th to 13th now then will not be able to settle up, and they've already had anyway. So I think Danish has backed off his lap. Probably still on the lap actually.
You got Bruna, Eddie, Lightning or not, and Vettel.
Eddie can still make over the line, but only just if he is going to lap. He's. Oh! Oh, okay. Did Eddie hit the wall thing?
No. It didn't look like it on my screen. Don't like me or not, it's backing off. Oh no, like me or not, it's on a lap. Oh, Vettel's had a mistake. Put too much out of the tyres.
Is there a fuel move?
Ah. To be fair, it looks like a clean run for you.
Not really. I just had one lucky lap. Mm. How much more can Perez pull out of his car?
Wow.
The thing is, Paris, how much can I pull out?
I reckon you can pull at least another 6 attempts. I reckon Perez can pull.
That's a tough ask.
Perez, I'm probably not saying this to be harsh. I'm probably going to say Perez can pull 7 attempts, maybe 8. Bruno, he's of course, you need to watch out for. He puts it on pole sometimes. And the last guy in second.
But will it be my
first pole position of the season?
It's not my first.
Really?
Actually, it could be. Yeah, it is. If I do get it.
Because
I got pole for couple of seconds. What track was it? Spain. And then Pruna beat me up the very last second, didn't he? Because I started second.
Oh, yeah. Such fun. Oh, good luck. That's all I can say in Q3. Just try. Hardest. That corner where it goes right, where you flicked it into sixth gear.
Yeah.
I usually flick it into fifth just to get the nose really turned in, and you can gain a couple of tenths from that. And I wonder who's coming out first.
Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
Someone's coming out of the lane. You not know who. Oh, Paris.
Yeah, I'm coming out right behind them. Or right behind the loser.
Laid off,
particularly with Zardos.
Oh, it's USA, isn't it?
It's not mine yet. Another one of my stronger tracks. Then I've got Mexico, another strong track somewhere. Brazil, another strong one. And then Dubai.
Abu Dhabi in Germany.
Dubai, to me, is just a track that just finishes things off. Pretty much. So my championship is in the next 4 races, that's it.
My championship. Oh,
for that, those who are watching now, if you are interested in the Formula E League, it will start after Christmas now. You can message Tom Marvis 99, which is myself, or this account, Tom, the Griffin Lightning 7. Or go on social media and Facebook, and contact the Griffin Formula E League, and you will be accepted by myself, or Ryan. Or any other admin.
I think the only admin
joined the Formula One.
The only admin we got is Sonny, me, and you.
No, that's it.
You've pinned it in second grade.
No, I had to stop. Let's go. best run, man. What's left in session?
7 minutes.
Go make sure it counts on this last run now. It's a lot of pressure, mate, to be fair. Just for one run. But I'm coming to do my second run.
When you're ready, let's go.
Is everyone coming down the pitch straight?
No.
So I'm on track on my own at the minute, because everyone's in the pits. What's the fastest lap so far then?
28.2.
One more.
Got Lightning on that on a 28.5, then got Bruno on a 28.5. 28.5. We got you on a 28.8.
Right, here we go. Now the pressure's mounting.
Thank you.
see what that is.
I legit feel like Mog's going to be good one.
Just 30 now. Seconds left in the session.
Have a look.
34. Might be close, but... No, he hasn't. I think that's likely to take that away from you now, is Bruno.
Like you're not
failing that, mate. Failing that, mate. You're on hold.
Result. P2. A full wet race.
If I was
the race is not over as yet.
Yeah.
And that's well, that's my joint third best result of the season. I'm confident.
The lot of us
have started.
Yeah,
so far this season. I would have been P18. Well, I was P18. Out of 13 drivers in Singapore.
If I was in the qualifying battle, I would have been probably where you are, Tom, P2 or 3. I reckon. I don't know where Cez is going. Oh, he's out of fuel, that's why.
Yeah, so unfortunately, I missed out Paul by three times. Four times, actually. But, yeah, it's the best I could do today, unfortunately. So, yeah. Have to wait and see what happens. In the race. Right, so we've got a 6 minute wait then, guys. So if you want to skip to the 56th minute of this live stream, you're more than welcome to do it. But if you want to see what kind of strategy I'm using for the race, it's meant to be a full wet, and I'm hoping it is a full wet. Simply because of I've done a few too many laps in Q2. If it's dry.
Forward to seeing what you can do in today's race.
Yes.
Good luck.
Yeah, full wet race throughout.
27 laps. Make sure I'm gonna have 31 laps of field, right? Yes, I know it's 4 laps over what I'm supposed to have. And aero, do I keep the same because it's raining, or do I up on it?
Wow. This is the point I'm debating whether to up it to 4-6 instead of 3-6.
That's what I was going to do, is 4-6.
Mm. Yeah, I'm just going to...
I'm going to do it, right. Yeah. And if I don't like it in the first stint, well, when I pick the second one, that's just, it's probably going to force me to do anyway, depending on the tyre wear. I'll change it back down to 2, won't I?
I'll probably do the same, carry 31 laps in.
Any comments so far, Ray?
Nope, not really. Just gotta wait.
Yeah, fair play to Bruno then, guys, who did get pole position. I just simply wasn't good enough on my time. But P2 was good enough to secure my position in front of the other championship rival. Technically, I do have the inside here, but I don't want to do an 8 and 7 on Alan Prost with me and Bruno. So, yeah. You excited for the race, Murdoch?
P13,
bit of a tough challenge at the back.
Yeah. P13, I'm just aiming for points.
Right then. Do you know what, I'm actually quite nervous this race, because it's full of wet. I'm going to quickly take a minute to get my head focused in for the race, guys. And I'll see you up. And let's do the formation up then, guys.
You're gonna
have you had
five?
Your 2 minute now? Definitely, especially the front. So I don't want to slide into a Pruna turn one if he does have a slow start. Plus, I can practice my start right now.
Watch out, we're green. Gears if you can, to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs.
Half a minute, guys, very well.
I'm thinking I might run it.
Standard, mate.
Really?
Standard, yeah. Do a hot lap, too much wheel spin, could just go and spin. Overtake, way too much wheel spin. High, okay, you could go really well. For the start, definitely hot lap. AI does some wheel spin on the grid run as well.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
For me, it's saying I'm in third and Fred's in second, but technically he's in first and I'm in second. Dylan's in fourth.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
Oh wow, Mark.
Thank you. This rain is pretty bad. Those few corners are going to be twitchy. Suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now.
Is Donnie got rid of the X-Wing?
Nope. It's completely fine, I think.
I got his decent car in front of me. Don't really smash one wing in the back of the moon.
He's gone wide on my suit.
This lap of the race, keep this up. We're leading our teammate by 8.2 seconds.
Why double update for his mission when he's hard up to it?
I'm P7, chasing down Danny, pretty much.
Oh. On my stream. Are you? On my stream. I've only just overtaken Danny.
Alright. As they are, we need a championship of 6 points to finish as they are.
Is that constructors?
No, drivers.
Let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment.
Oh no, it's Eddie. Banana Man. What's happening here? I'm going around the outside, Danny. I'm in pieces. No, I don't wish to stay behind Eddie. There's a gold mic. That's P5. I've got Danny right up my vehicle.
Up the air, then use the outer line. There's more traction.
Oh, so I get a 5 second curve losing it, and then I get rammed up the ass when I rejoin. I'm boxing for a new wing. I had a little moment, hit the ball, and then put it around it. And it was. I got some of my brush and it was rough. Isn't it tricky? I've got a push now. That's a bit drastic, still. He's on the inside.
Probably could work if it is dry enough. That's why I'm using the other lines. I'll suggest, see what he says. I would run in the race lead line. Over now. Anyway.
Bitch, we have collapsed the linked. Any tyre issues, they seem in good condition for the time being.
I'm only going to put in this as alternative strategies, and because there's an RB using full of that sort of thing. Jesus.
Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy.
It does look like the wind's coming down a bit heavier again.
Yeah, the steel just went wide. I think he's going to take it
away. Well, if
you hit it. I have to hit the wind now. I had a moment when the dam hit me up the rear. Tried to avoid him. But it was where I skidded onto the grass, skidded and bounced off the wall, back onto the track.
Right, once you're on the grass, you're wet, that's it.
Yeah.
literally I bounced off the wall, and Danny, I bounced back onto the track, and Danny just hit me to the rear. I tried steering out of it. A bit late.
I think the lot of his reflexes are because Danny's nowhere near me.
He's nowhere near about, I think, quite a lot way back from the field. Looks like you're going to be on another easy victory.
No, really, it's something else. I apologize for my language on stream. Oh, I just had a penalty as well. See, talk on one corner and that's it.
The time penalty for that last incident. In the next pit window, opening in 2 laps, or wets in 2 laps.
reckon from pitting from that stick, do you reckon Wets will make it to the end?
Funny enough, I was thinking about myself, but I'd take a minor shift. But I don't want to do it just in case I get disqualified.
No, you won't, you're in wet tyres.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, of course, Pepper. Literally right on the gearbox.
Passing this one is
close. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
If you receive 5 seconds stop go, that, and you serve in the pit stop,
caution, yellow flags ahead. That, no, we'll be taking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens.
Have you read a circuit?
Yeah, I've read it.
Let me put it in. I'm doing my still a bit more.
That's you. If you feel like you can take it to the end, that's you. I mean, personally, if you can't do it, I'm here.
Oh,
doing a spin it.
Excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Understood. Stopping this lap.
Sorry, guys. I know I said I'm going to watch that lap. I'm going to go to lap 4.
Oh, come on, Maul.
It's in, so we'll have to respond.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
So I've led every lap so far.
Not surprised, really.
It is for me. Oh, when I pit, we join first.
Okay.
Use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment.
Oh, we got Eddie Bernard from head of me and Wolf. Wolf has gone wide, though. Come on, Eddie, catch it. That's Paris.
Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Yeah, I have a speed box. Yeah, and I don't mind. I know. Come on, Eddie. Get the move on.
There's a reason I went slower in first. I've only got 3 seconds behind me, so I don't want to risk any more. So that's why I went 3 miles an hour.
Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Morg's gone wide.
Is it?
Yeah. I think his tyres are gone.
Possibly. could win by 30 seconds, you'd move up the division, wouldn't
you?
Hmm. I'll clean this half of that.
Like me or not, I don't know.
My chance of life was behind me, racing. Potentially, more of the tyres, I believe I don't know if I cut them. I think I'll get second person drive something.
If he retires, I move up one. I know that.
Behind is 38.1 seconds.
Oh, there you go. That is the gap between the rider. It's 38.2 seconds. I can't run, sir.
I'm caught in that because this car lagged back and I'm going to have to put my wheel off.
It was almost.
I am tempted, I'm going to take this car to the end. I think it'll still be.
You've got nothing to lose, really, not really.
Deployment and burn some of this energy.
Can I get my second victory of the season? Look like that. That what do you watch my stream? If I go to Japan with me, team mod is yes, we're creating factory, but not necessary. If we both agree that only the faster car is through, if we both on the same speed, then it's no point. We just pull each other along. Yeah, no. Don't. I think Ray Sun's going to win. Instead of
Anakin.
And yes, the rain is coming down heavier in the second one, isn't it?
Safety car deployed. Ooh. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta.
Oh, that's my
make
race,
sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
I said
right.
It.
but...
Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Unless racing is going to the end of it. Because everyone's going to be right behind each other now. Which doesn't work out in my favour.
Oh, I've jumped more! Oh, thank God. Going for that.
Not just that, Tommy, on my screen. The safety car is pretty much at the airplane. I've got to do a full lap. Imagine the safety car comes in before the caution.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
I'm under delta as well. We'll race on pit.
I think it's
And race soon, I believe, still down. No, he's definitely
yeah.
Puna's also in those.
Where are you on track?
That's just...
You're mine. Oh, thank God that was gone.
Our gap behind is 8.5 seconds. They're on fresh wets. The time last lap was 8.5.2.
Then you know what things like on this.
We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car.
Yep, my race is over, guys. I'm going to be finishing probably 3, 4, 5, 6.
Why are you not pop?
Nope, it's no point. I'm on fresh tyres, isn't he? I've only been on him for 4 laps.
Wish the safety car would slow down.
I would agree with him, but...
Heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain.
And my tyres again really cold.
It's better out of here,
better
enough to win.
Hopefully we can pass race soon, and then I can just zoom off again. No, that isn't being funny because race soon's name is race soon. I'm hoping it's in this lap.
Now, I'm literally going back onto the back straight, and you lot are already at the exit. This isn't fair.
I just hope Grayson doesn't do nothing stupid. Or, not in a nasty way, but just sense. You could ruin the race with both of us. The Vettel's licking his lips, huh? First.
Yeah, Vettel's like, I could get myself a taste of thirst here. Let's go for it.
Thank you. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car.
Safety car. I know I'm being biased here, but stay out of another lap, please. I need pace to catch it.
Please. We're teammates. I wanted to go in and you wanted to go
in. I wanted to stay still. Do I literally have to stick it in Richard just to get on, just to get near it?
Safety car slammed on and it's put me into neutral. It's on this direction.
Okay, it caught right out.
Oh wow. Every time. How many times have I seen him?
That's a lot. It's fine, mate. It'll sort itself out.
Yeah, look, I've dropped. Look how far back I've dropped now. That's racing over me.
All you can do is press on. You might, I mean, you might get second. Don't know who's leading.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags.
I'm going to try everything I can now to get the ball. Sunny's going to be impossible to do it because this car's got 7 cars. And you can't really bop them. Well, it depends actually. Sunny does put good things in.
I'll come on through that.
The gap to the leader is 1.9 seconds.
Go on there, mate. Might be going a bit bad. Through there. Right sideways into the last corner. Puts me off. And then near enough puts me into the grass again. So I'm back behind Perry. Oh, shit.
Well, I'm in third.
Over. Rest deployment. It's time. Excess of fuel. You can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich.
Oh, Broom's got. Broom's left. One carrot passing.
Whoa.
Yeah, broom. Thank you.
Sonny's just run out on my screen.
I've been took out by his damn dude. I've got to do a whole lap without all the honestly, 5 laps.
We've got 5 laps to match racer and pass him on him. I get 3 seconds.
Second place, you're in second place. Gap to car in front is 3.4 seconds. They're on fresh wets. Okay, the gap behind is 1.7 seconds. They're on old wet.
Strategy
complete.
Bloody bumper cars.
He needs to rest. The end now. 6 laps to go.
Oh, and a 3 second time penalty to go with that. Thank you, bunch.
Just finish it, mate. Just finish it, because of points.
We need to push now. Set ERS deployment to overtake. ERS to overtake.
I've got a funny feeling that lag is taking somewhere. I'm just going to blame me. Ooh.
BSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down. Maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. BSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag.
I should put me back on my warning deck. No.
Tire data is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment.
Fine, thanks, Dan.
What do you reckon? Restart?
Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Seconds. is point.
One more lap, Louis. Just pull out. Don't push down much, I think. That's how you walk in.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, I'm actually sick of spinning.
These conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall.
I definitely am going to push for a penalty against Danny. That literally, I turned in and he took me out. Literally, at my rear wheel, I think. I'll be on 177.
He's on 172.
Ah, get it. I don't know. That was going to be something after.
I've been 160, so I'm under 20 points for the driver's championship as well. The race room. Got the win. He has got any counters. Yep, set off in a second. Anyway, that's it from my stream, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and I shall.